is that bottom band right there. But it's not like super squeezy tight. It's just like enough to feel like, okay, comfortable. It's fitting me. It's nice. Like, okay, we're cool. That's how that makes me feel. So I think this two-pack was $12.99. I'm pretty sure. So that is that. The next item is a so hard to hold. Like, how could I show pants on a screen like this? Like, the pocket is not bulky, is what I'm trying to say. It just sits very flat. It's very flattering. These pants are so cute on. And the pant leg is, like, my favorite part. It's so cute. Look at this. And you can make it a little bit tighter and cinch it if you really wanted to, so that it, like, kind of fits your leg a little bit more. But I just wear it, like, completely open as is, and it's so cute. It's a capri length, and I actually have a pair on. It's the same color as these. This is more of, like, a bluish kind of color, like a navy, but it's, like, a really beautiful navy. It's not very, like, bluish. It's more on the, like, charcoal toned down, almost greenish blue side, if that makes sense. And then this is the charcoal, so you can kind of tell the difference in color here. But I'm actually going to stand up really quickly and give you guys a look at these pants, so get ready. I'm sitting on a exercise ball, so just peeled up. Smells so good. Like, it reminds me of candles that you can get in a spirituality store. They're more on, like, the natural, like, kind of hippie kind of vibes end of things. And I haven't bought a candle like that in a long time. Normally I go for more like a cedar wood, teak wood, like masculine one, or the one that I have that's actually a tea light one, so it doesn't smell. But the one over there, it is called Moroccan Lotus or something like that. It has a little bit of a spicy kind of scent mixed with floral. And this is a little bit similar to it, but I don't know. It just makes me want to, like, meditate or something and be a yogi. So that is this candle. Now, the same package. It smells a little bit similar to the last one, but it has more. Subscribe while you're here. I feel like I never mentioned that, but subscribe so we can hang out.